Mom.
What, Kimani?
Hey, Mama, I wanted to know if you could take me to McDonald's.
You got McDonald's money?
Yeah, I got money.
Oh.
So, will it be okay if you could take me?
No.
Why not, Mom? I mean, there's no food up in the refrigerator. I mean, I got money and I'm actually pretty hungry. Can you take me?
Do you got gas money for some McDonald's?
No.
Exactly. You better go in there and go make you some Thai ramen in there. That's the reason why we got it. Oh boy, don't be smacking your lips. Don't get your face knocked off. You ain't too old to get your ass whooped.
Hey, Mama, will it give I go to my friend's house for his birthday party?
What? No. No. I don't know those people like that. You stay your butt in this house. Now get out of my face.
Hey, how you doing, Granny? Oh, hey, baby. How you doing? I was wondering if it would be okay if I could go to my friend's house. Because, you know, he's having a birthday party. And I wanted to know. I really wanted to go. I want to know if I can go. If that's okay with you. Oh, of course. Of course you can go. Of course you go to your friend's house. Just know you got to be back before it get dark. Okay? You really? Okay. I will. I'll be back. I swear. I'll be back before it get dark. I love you too, Granny. Thank you. Hey, Mama. Granny said I could go to my friend's house for his birthday party.
What? You asked who?
I asked Granny.
No. What did I say you can't do? Didn't I say you can't go? Didn't I tell you you can't go, right? Exactly. I'm the parent. I don't care what your granny telling you. I said you can't go. Now get out of my face and don't ask again, because it's a no. Kimani.
What, Mama?